First of all, we are so excited to play final, and we are so happy to be here. And we know that Monza team very well and very good team. They have experienced players, but you know, this is volleyball and this is ball. You can never know what we're gonna do. And tomorrow, I hope it will be perfect final. We want to do good service to break them the middle, especially because their middle so at. So play so good. So if we push the service, we have many chance to play the other things. So the, first of all, tomorrow we will push service. This is for us. It's important.
It's final. It's final. It's really important for us, for Galatasaray, first of all. And it will be a really tough game against Monza. Monza team. It's, I think, really good team, and they have. Perfect, almost perfect players. Really dangerous players. They have middle blockers also. It will be a really hard game. All Italian teams last 3-4 years is really dangerous. Like Champions League, two matches, I think Busto against Eczacıbaşı and Novara against Fenerbahçe, and they beat Turkish teams. It shows us the quality of Italian League, Italian Championship.